Well, I resolved the issue of my clips being pulled on the oil painting. So now back to painting.